Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? You all are good? And I know you all are ready for the class. You all are ready for the class? So today we are going to start our class with English. So please open your child-centric English perfection toolkit, one of two. Go and bring your books now so that we can start with our today's task. Go and bring your books. You do not need the pencil today. Let's see which letter we are going to do today. So in our previous class, we are done with letter Q and R. Today we are going to do letter S. Today we are going to do letter S. First of all, I request the parents to please circle the day for today. Then put the date, month, year, and please circle the weather for today. Okay, so this is a new letter. Which letter is this? This is letter S. This is letter S. Letter S. This is letter S. So first of all, listen to the phonic sound of this. Is a sound of S. Is a sound of S. Okay, now let me show you something. Today is our session 75. Okay, what is this? This is S, sun. This is sun. Do you see sun every day in the sky? In the morning time, do you all see the sun? Yes, we all see the sun in the morning. Okay, this is S, sun. S, sun. This is a star. This is star. Have you all seen stars at night? In the sky, there are so many stars. So this is a star. What is this? This is a star. This is a star. Ooh, what's this? All of you tell me, what is this? This is a snake. This is a snake. S, a snake. S, a snake. S, a snake. What is this? This is a snake. Okay, what's this? This is soap. What is this? This is soap. S, a soap. S, a soap. What's this? This is a sparrow. This is a sparrow. Now what is this? This is a spider. What is this? This is a spider. This is a spider. S, a spider. S, a sparrow. S, a sparrow. S, a soap. S, a snake. S, a star. S, a sun. So these are the objects related to letter S. Which letter is this? This is letter S. S, a sun. S, a snake. S, a soap. S, a spider. S, a sparrow. S, a star. So, 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 so is the sound of S. So is the sound of S. Listen to the phonic sound of S once again. S. Snake is in the grass. Snake is in the grass. That's the sound of S. So this is the phonic sound of letter S. This is the phonic sound of letter is. Now here is a kinesthetic activity. Make the children move their hands from one side to another and show sunrise and sunset. So these are your hands. So first you show, this is sunrise, then sunset. Sunrise, the sunset. So is a sun, is a sun, is a sun, is a sun. Okay, this is letter S. This is letter S. So now we will discuss about sun. The sun is a ball of fire. This is a ball. Okay, basically sun is a ball. It is round in shape. It is round in shape. So it is a ball, but it is a ball of fire. It is a ball of fire. Okay. The sun gives us light. Sun gives us light. What does the sun gives us? Light. Because when the sun sets, so there is light of moon, not the sun. Okay. Sun is not there. The daylight is given to us by sun. The sun rises in east. We have four directions: east, west, north, south. You will not understand these all so soon, but the thing is, the sun rises in east. East mein sunrise hota hai, and it sets down in west direction. The sun rises in east and the sun sets in west. Okay, the sun is a ball of fire. The sun gives us light. The sun rises in east. The sun sets in west. This is a sun. Is a sun. Okay. So you have to recognize this letter. It just seems like that the way you make a snake with the clay. So this is a sun. Is a sun. Moving on to next, now we are going to listen to a new rhyme today. We are done with the rhyme mulberry bush. Okay, so today we are going to listen to our new rhyme. Which rhyme it is? It is, let's see, open your books and let's see which rhyme we are going to listen to today. So this is my rhymes book. All of you bring your rhymes book and let's listen to the rhyme. So I'm going to open the book and let us see the rhyme. Which rhyme it is? Rhyme number 19, head and shoulders. This is your head and these are your shoulders. So which rhyme we are going to do today? Head and shoulders. So let's listen to the rhyme now.
Tentos.
this is the rhyme. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Okay? Fine. I hope you all enjoyed this new rhyme which belongs to your body, which describes your body parts. Okay? Moving on to next. Now we are going to do maths. So all of you go and bring your maths book first. All of you go and bring your maths books. Let's see what we are going to do today. I hope you all are done with this. I hope you are done with this formation, this pre-writing stroke of a curve which seems like a semicircle. Okay, how does it seem like? It seems like a semicircle. Okay, moving on to next page. Okay. Today we are going to write number 2. First of all, I request the parents to please circle the day for today. Then put the date, month, year and circle the weather for today. Okay. So which number is this? This is number 2. This is number 2. This is number 2. Show me your two fingers. 1, 2. 1, 2. These are two fingers. Okay. Okay. Now count the dogs over here. How many dogs are here? One dog. And the second one. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. So here are two dogs. Here are two dogs. Okay. So why we did the formation of that curve? Because create a curve, make a curve and then a sleeping line, that will form your number 2. To make number 2, make a hook, go down, finish with the line across the ground. Okay, you have to make a hook. This is a hook basically. Then go down making this hook. Okay, let's form it. Let's write letter. Let's write number 2. Okay. This is my hook. I'm going to make the hook. Okay. I'm going downwards, making the hook. Now finish it with the line on the ground. This is a line on the ground. Okay. This is a line on the ground. This will form number 2. This will form number 2. This will form number 2. Okay. Let's make a curve. Just like a hook, then a sleeping line. This will be number 2. This will be number 2. This will be number 2. Okay. This is number 2. This is number 2. This is number 2. Very good. So you have to write number 2. You have to write number 2. Complete this column of, you have to complete this half page of writing of number 2. You have to complete this page of writing of number 2. Okay. You have to write number 2. So, please write number 2, complete it. This is very easy. First, you will make a hook like this. Then, a sleeping line touching to the ground. Okay? This will form your number 2. Number 2. Okay? So, this is all for the day. You have to recognize letter S, objects related to it. It's kinesthetic activity. Then, you have to describe the sun. Then you have to listen to the new rhyme, Head and Shoulders. Then you have to write number 2. Okay. So this is done. We will meet tomorrow. Complete your work and share with me. Bye. Take care and I miss you all.